Here's the lifeblood of your KLX. You're going to put a little bit of oil here, and that goes. If you're new to the channel, welcome to my wheelie journey. I'm going to be using a Kawasaki KLX 140 RL. All right, here's the lifeblood of your KLX 140 RL, guys. This is the K&N Heavy Duty Engine Protection Oil Filter.
There is a spring on here, and there's also a gasket. Just gonna pull out that filter now, guys. And see where we at with the level.
Hopefully you guys are enjoying these short burst videos.